On February 13, 2023, MPs Alan Sewanyana and Muhammad Seglinya were granted bail by Masaka High Court while they were facing several charges related to terrorism and murder. Since their release, the two legislators have remained silent on their jail experience and circumstances surrounding their bail. Addressing the media today, the two legislators refuted claims that their release was a negotiation between the NRM government and the opposition. The legislators reasoned that if there were negotiations for their release from prison, they wouldn't have asked them to pay 20 million shillings for bail. Besides, their passports were also withheld, among other tough conditions.
I don't think we needed that. We have paid lawyers to work upon our release, and they have fought so much. We thank them. Our lawyers have been aided by the Lord Mayor of this city, a person whose way of doing things I know is a proven man. He cannot go through corners to do something, however much it would benefit him. He has been heading our legal team and is the one who was in charge of our bail application. And he knows how he got that bail application. By the way, it was general knowledge. It was before a court of law, before a judge, and all what happened in court, you were there, very present. The terms and conditions that were stated, we gave money for our bail. Our passports are still held.
I'm here to answer that question, that there was no negotiations. It was law that worked upon us so that we get out. Even the pressure of the foot soldiers, the journalists, our party leaders, they made a fundamental role towards our release. That's why we are out.
The two legislators also narrated their conditions at Chigo prisons, where they were remanded for close to 2 years.
Olwaleero, embeera gye tubadde tuyitamu n'embeera gye tuyiseemu nga tuli mu kkomera, ekaabya amaziga. Bannaffe bwe twaliseeyo nze nakati buli bwe neebaka bwe nti ndaba ng'akyali mu kkomera. Kubanga ebikweyo sanga mulana ebadde bikusisimula nga bikulumye nongira bwoti nogamba nti banna ekiki kino naye nakati gundi eyo ekyandi ne waba tewali kinnumye nekanga nsisimuse. So psychologically tuli tortured.
The duo, who had been in prison since September 2021, were on February 13, 2023, released on bail by the High Court in Masaka District after spending 524 days in jail, an equivalent of 17 months. The MPs were accused of being behind the wave of machete killings of at least 26 people in Greater Masaka in mid-2021, were each released on a cash bail of 20 million shillings. This was their third attempt at bail, with previous attempts being frustrated as they left Chigo prison. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news. Come here. Come on,